Love you, Aquarius. Hope you're having a lovely day. And this is your daily relationship message for you, Aquarius. And after this relationship message, I'll be doing a pick a card reading for you all guys. Please watch out for the pick a card reading after this message. And this is your relationship card for you, Aquarius.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading guys. For today's reading, we have two cards guys. So whichever card you want to pick, you can close your eyes, think about your situation, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate and it may answer some questions you have in your mind regarding your situation guys. So I will start the reading after a few seconds of silence. Okay guys, so now let's start with this card. This is our first card. So I will keep this card aside. So for those who have chosen this card, let's see what it is. It is green aventuring. So with this card, the energy guys, for those who have chosen this card, good luck and opportunity is knocking your doors guys. You are going to see lots of possibilities, maybe in your career or in your personal life. You are simply going to leave all the fears and regrets you had till now, and you are going to be receiving many offers and opportunities in your situation, and you are going to enjoy this time guys, how things are going to go for you. And certain things may go even beyond your dreams, and it is simply going to fill you with happiness and joy today guys, for those who have chosen this card. So even in your relationship, we meet so many people. So many people come to us in a loving way. They help us, support us, and we feel really loved, cared for, and we may feel that mutual love, respect with that person. But if you feel that you deserve more than this, and you are much more better off than them, maybe guys, emotionally, or that is what I mean, maybe in your connection, you feel that you deserve more, you can wait, because there are many opportunities coming in your situation, in your relationship. So there are many there are many fish in the sea. So you are going to see many possibilities in your love situation. So whatever you truly seek, maybe you seek true love, so that is going to reach you today guys, and you feel that the connection you are in right now, you are not feeling that emotional satisfaction, contentment. Maybe it is time you wait guys. So that is what this card is about guys. So that is a reading for you all with this card. Thank you for watching guys. Let's see what is the other card. So for those who have chosen the second card, let's see what it is guys. So this was the card guys. We will see what it is. It is Rhodonite. That is the crystal spirit for you all today. The second card. So this card just means that having that peace, harmony, and finding that balance in our relationship, and discovering the hidden treasures in each other, talents or characteristics what this person has. So we feel we really long for that person to open up, to show everything we have, our emotional weakness or success, failures, whatever it is, whatever thoughts, whatever past we have, memories. All of us want to share our thoughts, memories and everything with that person. So we long for that person. Maybe it is time you are in a connection where all this need may be met, or you are going to meet someone with whom you feel so emotionally satisfied. You may feel that deep connection with this person, guys. Or maybe it is time you reach out to that person and open up to them, and the same way they will reciprocate to you, just like you do to them. And this crystal spirit, it offers guidance to establish a beautiful relationship with the person we are in love with and have that connection with that person, and maybe establish that connection with the boundaries. So we need to know what is our role and what is that person's role, and we must be compassionate, kind, and we must have a healthy relationship. So when we we need our space and freedom the same way the other person does. So that is what healthy boundary means. So this crystal spirit, it helps us to establish that in our connection, guys. So that is the reading with this card, guys, and also the hidden characteristics or treasures we have. So this may be the time for that heart-to-heart open communication. Maybe if you are thinking of that, this may be the time to do that, guys. So that is the reading with this card, guys. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.
Often, relationship message. As you shift and evolve and commit to your growth, you long for support, but may be disappointed and hurt by others who are not providing what you feel you deserve. Perhaps you are drifting away from this relationship because you are in a different stage of personal growth. Perhaps you are in a new relationship and discovering that you don't share the same values and beliefs. So you feel left out, unable to get to that intimate place of safety and belonging. Take heart, as spirit knows you and loves you and will steer you in the direction of those who accept you as you are, without artifice or agenda. Don't compromise yourself to belong. It won't be worth the price.